talking to Anquifa, and they were over there saying that I'm a Nazi sympathizer, and I told them, I don't sympathize with you. That doesn't understand. You know what? One thing that they don't like to hear is that America is coming back. President Trump is doing the best thing he can for all Americans, and thank God we have President Trump in the office. Here's the delusion, delusion. Here's the obstruction. It's just the delusion of the liberals. They have lost their last mind.
Yeah!
They never had it, Will. They never had it. God bless you guys for coming out here. You know what's really sad to me? Ben Burke from Frontline America, God bless you guys. God bless America, Trump is your president.
Yeah.
What was really sad to me was the fact that we have to have SWAT team members in this building protecting us because of the violent thugs across the street. We should be able to come out here and stand up with our American flags and say God bless America without the threat of violence.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ironically, they're the ones, they call us fascists. They are the fascists! They do exactly what fascists do. They try to silence people that they disagree with. I think they have every right to be idiots.
Yes!
They have every right to be idiots. They just don't have a right to take my speech from me. We started this, well, we started a long time ago, but we were in this situation because we allowed these crybaby children who needed a spanking when they were growing up but got restorative justice instead to take over our country, our universities, our education system, our courts, our media, and now we're living in a country where this is okay, where these mass little punks over there, that is okay, but people waving an American flag and saying Jesus loves you is somehow hateful. This is crazy, guys. It's crazy. We're taking it back, though. We are winning this. President Trump is winning this. We have 2.5 years of a fake investigation that yielded nothing other than exposing the left for who they are. 25 million. It's an honor to stand up here with my brother, my wingman, Will Johnson, Unite America First. It's time for each one of you guys to get involved. What do you think, Will?
Let me say this. All I hear from the left is that white people are the problem. You notice that? Who? Can I get a hand? Has anyone heard that? Or am I the only one that's heard that? The left said white people are the problem. No, liberalism is the problem. When you tell these liberals that it's okay to be white, they come unglued. They're trying to demonize white people in America, and you have the fake news media colluding with the Democrats to demonize white people in America. The liberals will love to put white people out in the streets and hose them down the same way they did black people in the 50s and the 60s. That is the goal, that is the motto. But I'm here to tell you, it is okay to be white. The liberals don't like that. It is 100% to be okay to be white. It's 100% to be okay to write the way God created you. Do not let the liberals take that from you. And on top of that, it is okay to be a man. And it is beautiful to be a woman.
It is time. It's not just okay to be a man. It is time for men to be men again.
Woo!
Yes! We need a generation
No more soy!
We need a generation. What's your new shirt? It's okay. Men to be men again, yes. He gets the best shirts, by the way. MAGA country. MAGA country. Jesse Smollett, if you're watching. This is MAGA country! It's time for men to be men and women to be women. God made us beautiful and different. The left wants to put us all into a blender and mix us up. I don't want that. I want you to be as whoever God made you to be, and I'm going to be the guy that God made me to be. He made me to be a man, and I'm going to be that. I'm going to be a father. It's time for fathers to be fathers again, mothers to be mothers again, to raise your children, to respect God, to fear God, to love your country, to respect your parents. This is everything that they don't like. You know what I love, though? I love how few of them there are. 2 years ago, There would have been
we're even now. We're more of us than there are of them.
And they're realizing how stupid they are. So a lot of them are just staying in their basements, I think. And that's okay. That's okay. We'll keep praying for them.
All right. We don't have too much longer on here. That's why we're tag teaming it. My name is Will Johnson, UniteAmericaFirst.com. If you want your mega country, go get one. You can help support it.
Get a
mega country.
It feels good.
4 more years with President Trump. Did you hear the job ratings this morning? CNN, the liberal media, they are all upset because President Trump is bringing America back.
Yeah. How much time we got? How much time we got? Because we'll just keep talking. We're good, okay.
I got all day.
God bless you, bro. I look forward to you. Yeah, I haven't met you yet, but I appreciate you, man. All these people up here. By the way, guys, where's Laura?
Yeah,
come on, Laura. We need Laura. Laura! Laura! Laura!
Laura!
Laura!
Laura!
Laura!
Laura!
Laura! Stop the... Stop the...
Okay, look, let me say one more thing before we go.
No, no, I'm
going to
keep talking.
Oh, okay, He's going to keep talking. He never stopped, but someone had to stop him.
Well, that's why I asked him. I'll keep going. I got
better
to say.
Hey, let me do this. Before we came here, I took my orange juice and I put some Turbo Force in it.
Turbo?
I am wired up. I'm ready to go to take on the world, baby.
Infowars.
You know what? They banned Alex Jones on all the social media platforms because they didn't like what he was saying. He wasn't telling people to go out and be harmful. He was telling people to wake up. So they banned him because he was reaching too many people. We've got to wake up because every last one of us will not have a voice if we do not stand up against this tyrannical leftist regime. Wake up to it.
All right, seriously though, I won't go forever. But I will tell you this, I travel all over the country. I'm MAGA everywhere I go. God bless President Trump. He's not perfect, neither am I, but I support him. I thank God every day that he's in there and not Hillary.
Yeah.
I go all over the country.
Me too.
And I will tell you this, the intimidation by these little scumbag crybabies isn't working anymore. People, they used to come up to me and they'd be like, shh, I love what you're wearing. I just can't say it out loud. Now they come up and they're like, Ben, I love that! MAGA! In the airport. I have, what do they call the people that fly the planes? Pilots! I have pilots that come up to me and openly say they support it. We have law enforcement coming up to us and openly saying they support it. The only way that they have power, the only way the left succeeds is if we let their intimidation affect us. If we let them silence us. As soon as we fight back, they lose. And guess what? They are losing. Keep standing up, keep fighting back, support these guys, support yourself. Get out there, stand up for America. God bless America.
Okay, the last time I was here, I tried to hold a rally. It was myself, Lindsey Grathwell, Joey Gibson. We tried to have a rally here. And Nancy Pelosi said white supremacists would not be in my city. But guess what, Nancy? I'm not a white supremacist, but I'm still in your city.
Who are
you,
Nancy?
Nancy supposed to wear orange and to pick up all the needles and the feces in the street. She should be forced to clean up the streets. She is made filth of San Francisco. She is made filth of San Francisco. We are here because we
needles and poop everywhere, but we're gonna ban straws.
Back down to these communist socialist Democrats.
All right, 20 seconds. Gavin Newsom should be in prison. We have to hold our sovereignty. We are only a nation if we are a sovereign nation. Support the borders. Support angel families. Reject this insanity of open borders. God bless you guys. That's it.